How to log out LinkedIn account from other devices. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can remove your LinkedIn account from any of the devices that you might be logged in. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to log out your LinkedIn account from other devices, you just need to open up the LinkedIn application. And from the home page, simply go and tap on this profile icon at the top left, and then tap on the settings at the bottom left right here. Now, once you're here inside the settings, you just need to scroll down and tap on sign in and security right here. Now, once you're here inside this one, you just need to scroll down, tap on where you are signed in. You just need to tap on this one, and here it's going to show you all the devices that your LinkedIn account logged in. So you just need to look at those devices right from here. Let's say I just want to. You'll get to see all the details right here, last access 7 minutes ago details. Also, you'll get to see the different IP address and all the details right from here. So you just need to identify from which device you just want to log out to your account. Let's say I just want to log out from this device, for example. So I'm going to tap on this in button right here, and you just need to enter your LinkedIn password right here. So I'm going to enter my password. And once you're done, tap on done button right here. And once you do that, the account will be logged out from that specific device. And following the same way, you actually can log out your LinkedIn account from any other devices that you might be logged in. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.